Hello everyone, welcome again. As you know, we are revising these days for your exams. In our last video, we revised chapter number 1 of EVS for class 1st. Today, we are going to revise chapter number 2, that is animals around us. So, let's start revising. Again, we have some objective questions on the board and each question has 4 options. We will take the correct option. Let's see the first question. Everything we see around us forms our dash room, school, environment or nature. Everything we see around us forms our environment. So we will take this one. Next is we should not cut. We should not cut water, we should not cut fire, we should not cut air or we should not cut trees. Yes, we should not cut trees. Next is pollution makes us sick, healthy, strong or happy. Pollution makes us sick. Next is things which are not made by men are called as dash things. Options are man-made, natural, waste or artificial. So things which are not made by men are called as natural things. And things which are made by men are known as man-made things. Now our EVS revision is complete. Now your part begins. You have to study hard, you have to work hard and you have to prepare according to this pattern. Because this kind of pattern is coming in your exams. In your exam you will get questions along with 4 options. Each question will carry 4 options. And you will have to take the correct option. So be prepared for your exams and we will meet in our next video. Till then, take care.